Robot arms that can punch through walls are no longer just confined to your favorite superhero movie. They also exist in Canada, apparently. It's a wasted mounted limb, called a supernumerary robotic arm, since it's an extra limb. And aside from wall punching, it can also help you pick fruit if you're in a less destructive state of mind. But that's not all the third arm can do. It can help people paint while on ladders, pass tools to other people, and play badminton too. It truly is the Swiss Army knife of robotic limbs. The arm was developed by the University de Sherbrooke and a company called Exontic. It can move around 10 feet per second and lift around 11 pounds. Right now, a person is intended to control it, but the team says the AI could be used to make the arm work autonomously.